All right, so we should be getting pretty close to that damn pyramid area. Oh, we got an enemy. I didn't even see that coming. It's like it was see-through. Oh, Pooh couldn't even hit it. And it's dead. I killed it, because I am great. Alright. Oh look, it opened up. It opened the door, it got on the floor, and it started to walk the dinosaur. Okay, let's kick these things' butts. The arachnid, with 4 exclamation points. Oh, come on. Don't make my poo sick. Yeah, now my poo is all mucusy. Well, I need my poo to not be mucusy, because that's disgusting. Okay. And look, what's this? What is this? Something on the platform. Do you want to get it? Paula got the Hawkeye. And I got the radar. Maybe the Chopper McIntyre. Ooh, there's gonna be some stuff up here. And enemies. Maybe I can inch my way pat through them. Nope. Wreck! Nope. Wreck your shit! Yeah! I wrecked it shit. Get in there. Write B DOS on it.
Yeah, I can see that. So such a tiny one to fit in a purse.
I put Sam's name on
the wall. Okay, let's check the statuses on everybody.
Yeah, that's kinda sad when they
get them. Best to label stuff so people know it's yours.
Okay, Pooh needs healing.
You know it's yours if they see it.
Okay, let's grab the magic butterfly. Okay, here we go. The diamond band. Oh. Oh, come on. Why can't I just put something in there? What does the viper do? Ugh. I don't need... Actually... Let's get rid of the damn snake. Okay, who needs the diamond band? Oh. Actually, let's just have Polly equip it. There we go. Polly's got better defense. Let's drop down the hole. We need another battle. Okay. Jeff! Sheesh. Just wreck its shit and we can get out of here. Good. Okay, good. PSI, healing alpha on Jeff. Let's keep moving. Oh. Come on. We're almost out of here. Okay. Oh. Just keep moving. Those things aren't gonna hurt. Okay, there we go. Ooh. Pooh just leveled up. Okay, cool. Let's go up the stairs and we're out of here. This place smelled like poo anyway.
Pooh needs a shower.
Well, he's about ready to leave the party anyway. Spoiler alert! And I won! And we're out! Well done, you have made it. And we finally meet Prince Pooh. Stars foretold that I would meet you here, so now it's time to show you the way of the star storm. For a while, you must live far away from your friends and live with me. Do you understand? There's only one answer. I must stop you, even if you don't want to. Stay with me for a while. Do you understand? It's important that I study and learn the star storm. It'll be most helpful to us. Once I learn it, I'll meet up with you, Ness. Trust me, I will see you again. It depends on Pooh's efforts that will determine the reuniting of the group. Faithful, and wait till the time comes. Alright. We're back down to 3. Oh. Oh. Okay, we don't want to linger here too much.
Here's an extra lanyard in case you need it.
Okay. Oh. Crap. Oh. Come on, just wreck its shit. Just keep on wrecking its shit. It's a high-class UFO. Stop dodging! Thank you! It says, we won. Alright. I think we gotta go north. Yep, okay, yep, we have to go north. And we gotta run away because that thing will explode. Oh fuck. That robot right there, it will blow up in our faces and it will not be cool.
Here we go.
Oh. Okay, see if I can just wreck it shit. Okay, just try to wreck it shit.
Wreck it shit, Sam.
There we go.
Wreck that shit.
Oh, it didn't wreck my shit. This area is just full of freaking enemies here. Okay. Alright, just keep going north. God damn it! I got a feeling Jeff's weapon is just extra weak at the moment. Actually, try to run away. Okay. Keep going north to Dungeon Man. God damn it! This area's just full of fucking enemies. There you go, just do that. I'm tired of fighting these things. Hope the Wii U version doesn't glitch to cause the copy protection stuff.
Oh yeah, I did have
pen.
I forgot I had extra pens.
Okay, everyone. Okay, good. There you go. Destroyed that.
Oh my god. Oh. I found a penny!
A penny? Pennies are freaking useless.
Yeah, but...
Okay, wait.
I'm lucky to find a penny.
It's lucky to find $1 million.
Oh my god.
Stop your... Watch your fucking language, young lady. Damn it.
The Legion are everywhere.
Oh, cool. They're the good guys.
No, they're the bad guys.
The Legion are the good guys.
No, they're not.
You're just sexist.
How am I sexist?
Because I'm sexy.
No, you're not.
Paul is now 58. I'm really getting the experience here. Okay, there's Dungeon Man, but Ness has Sunstroke. Oh, butterfly. Yep.
It's a good butterfly.
Yep. Alright. Huh. Wait. Hold on a second. Ah. I forgot to grab something. Crud. Have to deal with this shit again. I hate traveling through the damn desert. You get heat stroke. There's so many damn enemies. There's
sand everywhere.
There's sand everywhere. It gets in my vagina. Okay, I'm not sure if it was Dungeon Man, but there's a strange looking tower to the northeast. This is the key I picked up a little while ago. Shall maybe open the temple. You may need it. I do not need it. Oh, I have too many things. I am a hoarder. Okay, I should... Hey!
You are a hoarder. He's a hoarder.
Okay, key to the tower.
Durr.
Durr.
He's a whore.
Durr. 3 UFOs. I'll fight them. I don't like. Just kick its ass. Who was that? Who was this? Who was that?
Where are we going?
Why is it hot in there? Are you gonna put me in the hole? I'm in space. I don't know why they call this game EarthBound. You're already on Earth. Wendy's coupons? Coupons. And Paula just wrecked it. Just wrecked their shit. No. Paula being awesome like that, she is awesome. That's poison. That's poison stuff. I abandoned the...
Who the fuck is shooting me?
Who the fuck is shooting you? Shit, who the fuck is shooting us? Oh well, fire missiles. Just wreck their shit.
Boon.
Oh. God damn it. Ooh, what's that?
What's
this? I love this show.
No, no.
Oh, it's Legion. It's Legion. Don't kill them. They're good guys. That's why they're hard to kill. They're good guys.
They're bad guys.
You're a bad guy. Okay, I need to heal.
Jocelyn's advanced. I'm what?
Okay. Jocelyn's
not stupid.
I don't know about that.
Not stupid.
Oh, yep, we're back at the beginning. Bash. Crash and bash him.
Oh, that's cute.
Worthless protoplasm.